Barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our series, the Quran, learning and reciting verse by verse. And we still working in Surah 89, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. And we are in verse number 14. Is this correct?
Nine?
Did you come last week? Nine. Okay. Are you sure? Anybody else was here? Anybody else was here last week? Excuse me?
She's correct.
She's correct? Wow, we're too slow. So did we make nine or we're going to do nine? Sister Zainab, you was here?
Last week?
Yes, tomorrow?
Yes, I was.
Do you remember what verse we in?
No, I don't remember.
Okay, welcome to the club. All right, let's... anybody for sure? Did we make nine?
It's number nine.
So we're going to work on nine today?
No.
Suraya?
Oh.
Oh, okay.
We completed number eight.
Okay, no problem. Okay, what about the first 5 minutes? We go over the old verses that we talked before as a review, and after this we start the new verses, inshallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan ar-rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wal-fajr. Go with me, please. Wal-fajr. Wal-layalin ashr. Wal-shaf'i wal-watr. Wal-layli idha yasr. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم
تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد
إرم ذات
العماد
التي لم
يخلق مثلها في البلاد
والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد التي لم يخلق والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد والفجر All right. Verse number 9. What verse we in, Joy? Do you know what verse we in? جد. دينو we're going to do 9 or we did 9 okay we're going to do 9
وثمود الذين
وثمود
وثمود
وثمود. By the way, anybody know what is Iram? Iram. Iram. ذات العماد. Iram. Iram. Anybody? All right. Maybe I make it a little bit easier in you. Iram. ذات العماد. وثمود. Anybody know ثمود? Okay. So you have two tribes here. All right. One is Iram and one what? Is Thamud. Okay? وَثَمُودَ
وَثَمُودَ الَّذِينَ
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 وَثَمُودَ الَّذِينَ
وَثَمُودَ الَّذِينَ
وَثَمُودَ وثمود وثمود الذين وثمود الذين وثمود الذين وثمود الذين
وثمود الذين
وثمود الذين
وثمود الذين
وثمود الذين وثمود الذين وثمود الذين
وثمود الذين
جابوا جابوا جابوا
جابوا
الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
جابوا الصخرة
بالواد
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 بالواد بالواد بالواد بالواد بالواد بالواد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخرة 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 بالواد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد
وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد.
وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد
وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد.
Who can read in English number 6. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد. What say in English? Can be one person so I can hear it. Go ahead, everybody.
Have you not considered how your Lord dealt with Ad?
With Ad. So, now, Ad, Iram, Thamud. Okay? He said, did you ever get to see, or did you get the information, the knowledge about how the Lord dealt with Ad? All right? This number one. Okay? Alam Tara, did you see Tara, from to see? Okay? Kaifa, how fa'ala, dealt or done? Rabbuka, your Lord, bi'ad. The ba' here means with. You say, أكلت بالملعقة ب كتبت بالقلم. Columns means pen. B means with. How did you see how your Lord did or done to the people of Ad? Okay. إرم ذات العماد. Say it please in English. Okay, and those people, Iram, the city, or the people of Iram, the city, that has very lofty, long, big pillars. Okay, and the third one is say, وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد. And Thamud, the people of Thamud. Wait. Why you do this? وثمود. What did ثمود? الذين, those who جابوا صخرة. صخر means the rocks. بالواد, the valley. جابوا. That means the curve, the cut. Okay? Say it in English.
And with the tribe of ثمود, who cut the rocks in the valley.
All right. What do you mean they cut the rocks? That these people has ability. First, the people of Iram, they were so tall, like a pillars. You see, when you have a big building, or you go like what you call this house, the state house, you see these big pillars in the front, as a decoration, as example, that the people used to be so tall. The people of Ad, the people of Iram, and the people of Thamud, that they have so much ability and power that they curve the mountain and make houses inside. That means they did not do like what we do today. We have blocks and bricks, and you take one and you put one over the other one to make a wall. They have ability. Because some people talk about civilization and think that we have things today nobody else has saw it before. Maybe we do things faster, but those people, they have civilization and ability and power to such a degree, they curve inside the mountains and make houses. Living room, bedroom, and they have all these things, this inside the mountain itself. So you understand, in Mecca, when they used to want to build a house, they put, they did not come with bulldozer, they come with dynamites, okay? Things like, do you know what dynamite is? Yeah,
explosion. Huh?
Explosion. Very big. Mm-hmm. They bought it and they blow it So it can crack the mountain a little bit. So they can be able to make a road or do something like this. Those among you and went to make Umrah or Hajj, you saw the tunnels and people drive and walk under, and this under the mountain. But they use a very, very strong explosive things to be able to break. Can you imagine hundreds and hundreds of years ago, how did the people was able to make houses inside the mountain? So what Allah is telling us, that regardless whatever their ability and their power they have, and they can do things beyond even your imagination, okay? And he told us about another one, which is the king or the president. He said, "Wa Fir'aun dhil awtad." And Fir'aun was like a governor or the king. He's the ruler of Egypt. Dhil awtad. What do you know when you put a khema or a tent? And you put what? Things to hold it with the ropes, and you nail it down in what? Pigs. Okay? So Fir'aun was so tyrant, so bad, that when somebody do something, he will take him, tie him, hands and legs, and put these nails or these pegs in the ground and stretch them and pull them, hands and legs, and they will be like to be a bad example for anybody else who try to do revolution or disobey him, or they say, "You are not God. God is the creator." Okay? وَفِرْعَوْنَ ذِي الْأَوْتَادِ الَّذِينَ تَغَوْا فِي الْبِلَادِ فَأَكْثَرُوا فِيهَا الْفَسَادِ فَصَبَّ عَلَيْهِمْ رَبُّكَ سَوْطَ عَذَابٍ. So Allah giving us about four or five names of tribes and nations that's well established, well maintained in power and mighty, but when they transgress and disobey, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that he poor. There is a difference between, you understand, taking a drip by drip or drop by drop or dot by dot, and you pour with a bucket. Mm-hmm. When you, or you open a water sack and the water coming gushing, this is what you call the pour it. So Allah, when he dealt with them, أَلَمْ تَرَ كَيْفَ فَعَلَ فَعَلَ. Do you see how Allah dealt with these people? He said when the punishment came, Allah did what? He did not open it as a drop, like when you open the faucet, drop by drop like that. No, open it all the way, like a fire hydrant, okay? And the water would be coming gushing. So all the power, or all the machineries, and all the height and the tall they have, and the big bodies and all this, it didn't stop the punishment of Allah when it comes, okay, when they transgress and disobey Allah, and when they disbelieve, Allah did what? فَصَبَّ عَلَيْهِمْ رَبُّكَ صَوْتَ عَذَابٍ. Punishment. Okay? So never ever think that you're too big or you're too mighty as individual or as a community or as a nation that God can get you. Okay? You have superpower. You hear about nations. You hear about China. You need about people who have all this army and all this nuclear bomb and all these things. But when the time comes, if Allah wants, He'll say what? Be, it will be. Kun, fa, fayakun. They say it, okay? So at least you have an idea. This is not a tafsir class, but you have an idea about what we're talking about. You don't memorize things and you don't know what.
Minshawi ma'a al-atfal.
No, wait, please. Thank you, Mr. Minshawi. I mean, Sheikh Minshawi. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi'ad irama dhatil imad allati. Hey, you sleeping? Go ahead with me. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi'ad irama dhatil imad allati lam yukhlaq misluha fil bilad wa thamud alladhina جابوا بالواد. And who else? Allah said, وفرعون.
Word by word voice.
وفرعون.
وفرعون. Say it.
وفرعون.
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 Who's Fir'aun? Pharaoh, the king of Egypt in that time, okay? And also they said that anybody who transgress and they became like a tyrant, they call it Fir'aun. Okay, they call most of these presidents that came to Egypt, they call them Fir'aun Misr, okay? The Pharaoh of Egypt. They said that Pharaoh is dead, but this was Pharaoh of Moses. But it says that Egypt been always getting what? A Pharaoh after a Pharaoh. Okay? Because they've been doing mischief in the earth, killing, persecuting people, doing things they understand to them. So the next one is what? Verse number 10 say, وَفِرْعَوْنَ
وَفِرْعَوْنَ
ذِي الْأَوْتَادِ ذِي الْأَوْتَادِ. Who can read number 10 in English? And Pharaoh?
And with Pharaoh, none of the stouts.
Stakes, not stock. Yes, the stocks, the stock market is down. Stakes. So they say, you call it Fir'aun, the one who possesses the stakes. So what's this stakes? There is two meaning. That means stakes that he uses to punish the people, pull them arm and legs. You understand? And tie them down to the ground, and the sun would be hitting them and leave them like this until to die. Or that he have so big, huge army that when they land in an area, all what you see, nothing but sticks. What does this mean? A lot of tents. Okay? Because now they, like an army base. So that Pharaoh, he has what? A lot of sticks. Does that mean so much power? That he have so many soldiers. That when he land in the area, now he making like an army base, all what he can see, nothing but sticks. Because many tents, like those who made Hajj and so, in Mina, you see all these tents. Okay? Or that called Fir'aun al-Awtad, because the sticks that he used what? Use it like nails to nail it down, to stretch and punish the people. وَفِرْعَوْنَ 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 وَفِرْعَوْنَ
وَفِرْعَوْنَ
ذِي الْأَوْتَادِ
ذِي الْأَوْتَادِ.
Okay, don't look to the Quran, look at me here, so you don't cheat. Anybody other than Izzat and Hassan, okay? If you know what is the plural, the single of Awtad, Awtad is a plural. If you know the single of it in Arabic, you get a green kafir dollar. Anybody?
What?
What is this? Awtad is a plural.
No, I'm saying the word. The singular. I'm trying to say the singular.
Oh, what he said?
What?
You're so close, you're almost 80 cent, brother. It's watered.
Watered?
Yeah. How did he get it?
Okay. No, wow.
Oh, oh, mashallah. Wow. All right, brother, well, let's see if we have a single kafir dollar.
I'll take two if you have one.
Would you take
of course.
American one? Not a kafir one?
Okay,
all right, brother. And you give your wife the 20 cent because he was not exactly, but all right. So watad is a single and awtad is a plural, like bait and بيوت. رجل and رجال. Okay. طالب طالبة. Okay. Or believer. Believers. He say مؤمن مؤمنون. مسلم مسلمون. مسجد مساجد. Who said مساجد? Very good, but I didn't make a prize to promise in the beginning. But you got it right. But you got it. You got it, okay? Masajid. All right. Wa fir'auna dhil awtad. Wa fir'auna
dhil awtad.
Wa fir'auna dhil awtad. وفرعون ذي الأوتاد. Say it. ذي الأوتاد. ذي الأوتاد.
ذي الأوتاد.
ذي الأو ذي الأوتاد.
ذي الأوتاد.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
نمبر 10 مريم. وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد.
الذين
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 الذين الذين الذين الذين
الذين
طغوا طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا
طغوا mean to transgress. الذين طغوا 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 الذين طغوا
الذين طغوا
في البلاد
في البلاد
في البلاد
في البلاد الذين طغوا في البلاد في البلاد في means the end البلاد anybody know البلاد cities countries okay and who can give me the single and give me a dollar of بلاد who give me the single of بلاد
بلد
ما شاء الله who said it Okay, this is one, and you said it, and you think three, so I'm collecting $3, dollar from each one of you. Okay? You have to pay attention what I'm saying. I didn't say I'm going to give a dollar, and you say you're going to tell me the single, and you give me a dollar. الذين طغوا في البلاد الذين طغوا في البلاد
الذين طغوا
Okay, wait everybody, because Nuh going to say it by himself. Go ahead, Nuh. We have only one Nuh. Nuh means Noah. Say it, Noah. Yeah, you know what he was doing, so this is the reason he could not say it now. It's okay, brother. Next time you pay attention and stop talking. What, bitch? Page number 250, 593.
الذين تغوا في البلاد
those who had transgressed in the countries or the cities, okay? All right. So we have from number 9, go with me. وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا في البلاد. 9 again. وثمود go ahead. Sleep ahead.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين تغوا في البلاد.
Good. What, guys, you didn't sleep enough? Go ahead, what you stopping for? Every time he's saying it, you're getting a blessing. For every letter, you're getting 10 blessings.
وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين تغوا في البلاد.
Do you think you can take one?
الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين تغوا في البلاد.
Can you take one verse more? I'm waiting for somebody to tell me yes or no.
Yes.
Can we take two more?
Yes.
Somebody's not saying anything. I'm going to go.
Yes.
How do you know I'm talking about here? All right. فأكثروا. فأكثروا.
فأكثروا.
فأكثروا.
فأكثروا. Wait, everybody. Now you saying it. Yeah. Anybody playing? I'm going to catch him. Anybody talking? I'm going to ask them to say it. Go ahead. What we say? Thank you. فأكثروا. 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 فأكثروا.
فأكثروا فأكثروا فأكثروا
فأكثروا
فأكثروا.
This is ث not a ف ف like th is not f a ف no ث ث فأكثروا like you say هذا كثير كثير. A lot, كثير. Okay? كثير. أكثروا. أكثروا. فأكثروا.
فأكثروا.
فأكثروا. Let your teeth, and the, let your, not your teeth, let your tongue hit your teeth. Okay? It's not f. You see the f, you get your lips together. But this f. See the difference? The tongue goes between the teeth. The fat lips together. Okay.
فأكثروا.
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 فيها الفساد.
فيها الفساد.
فيها الفساد.
فيها الفساد.
فيها الفساد.
فأكثروا.
فأكثروا.
فيها الفساد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فأكثروا فيها الفساد. So Allah saying what? They what? They did what? They did what? Listen. They did what? Say the word. No, no, no. In English. Huh? Again? Oh, yeah. See, this is the word I'm looking for. Great. So Allah is watching, but when you have no stop, and you now we became under so much, because Allah is merciful, Allah is kind, Allah is a sabur, He's so patient. But those people, they keep doing and keep doing, and today is stealing, tomorrow is mischief, next day is killing, next day, you understand? So now when the facade and the mischief became a lot in the earth, so now came the result, which is the next verse, which we don't want to say today, so not to be too much to memorize. But the result to come after this, you say what? فَصَبَّ عَلَيْهِمْ رَبُّكَ سَوْطَ عَذَابٍ. Now Allah lashes them. He sends the punishment now. Why? Because not they did only fasad, but they did, what is fasad? Mischief. Not because they did fasad, but they did what? A lot of fasad. Yes? Afon? Yeah, you want a book? Okay, get a book. There is books, huh? Aksaru. Kathir. The word kathir means plenty and a lot. Plenty and a lot. Fa'aksaru. Fa'aksaru from kathir. أكثروا فيها الفساد. And you know, I want to tell you about a trick how we can learn Arabic easy. If you take a surah and you take the words and learn them, because the words of the Quran is repeated, repeated, repeated. Okay? Like as example, the word Ar-Rahman. If you know what the Ar-Rahman mean, you're going to find it in a lot of surah. Okay, Surah Ar-Rahman and Bismillah Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Innahu min Sulaiman wa innahu Bismillah. Okay? So you found the word fasad as example. If you look in the Quranic dictionary and look to the word fasad, you got to have as example maybe. What did I tell you? Why don't you listen? You need to have some patience. It's okay. All right. So if you learn, you understand like one surah. Now you're going to find the same words. You see it again and again, and you're going to try to guess. And almost try to see that you understand part of the surah. And this will build your vocabulary. This, okay. Next time. We already finish anyway, okay? Or you understand? Okay. So, the word kathir, kathir. You say, khayrun kathir, a lot of goodness, a lot. Kathir, okay? Aktharu, they increase and they did a lot. This is the word aktharu. And kathir means a lot. And you found the roots of the word kathura or yaktharu, kathir, okay? And it's going to continue. The word has a root. Like as example, daraba or abada, abada. Like you say Abdullah. You saw the word Abdullah? So, the root here, A-B-D-A, three letters. Now, from this, you're going to find Abid, Abid, Ma'bud, Abd, okay? You will find derives words coming from the same root. And you will find yourself in maybe year time that you reading and talking and happy with learning Arabic, the language of the Quran. So fa'aksaru, sometimes you say, oh, what's this word? It looks familiar to me, or something like this. Or you keep hearing it in the Quran. This is the time that you need to record this word, and you write it in Arabic, copy it from the Quran, and you try to say it again and again so you can be familiar with it. So, like Sister Suraya just now, which one is this a lot or plenty? Now she's going to always remember this word. Is it right? Yes. All right. Anybody looking for a word today? I can give it to you. All right. Like the word, walayalin ash. What is ash? Okay. Yes. Like you say, ashara. Okay. Walayalin ash is the 10 days. Ashara. The word ashr or ashara means 10. Okay. So you're going to know your numbers also in Arabic. All right. Any question, any word? Should we take one verse more? I heard some noise. Okay, so it means no. All right, slowly but surely, inshallah. So you have four verses to study for next week, inshallah. And please, I want to remind all of you, especially those who have a fake book, that you bought the information, remind yourself and remind your friends that we have a care meeting. We care, you know, the We Care meeting, that we have it every second Saturday of the month, which we get together and we get to see each other and we discuss issues related to the community, problems, solutions, ideas, and after this we make salah, and after this we eat pizza and corn in the cup. Do you remember this? After Maghrib immediately. So we pray Maghrib at 5:20, 5:30. We take 10-15 minutes to make the salah and the sunnah. So let's say 5:45 we be here. It's only 1 hour. And after this we pray Isha, and after this you enjoy the pizza. And it's very important you be here so we can know what is going on in the community, what's activities going on, what's problems, what is how we can improve things. We do it every month, but most of you seem, you understand, be busy, although we do it on Saturday, which all the most of the offices are closed and there's no anything open after this time. So try please to encourage yourself and encourage your family and put it in your fake book, please. I mean Facebook. Okay, so you can encourage other Muslims to come, inshallah. Inshallah? All right, let's go one time over before we close. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wal fajr wa layalin ashr wa shaf'i wal watr wal layli idha yasr. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا بلاد حسن ارم اسم المدينة ولا اسم القوم Yeah, I think maybe I made a mistake. Iram is the name of the city, okay? Iram Azat al-Imad. Is it right, is it? ممكن تشوفها لي في الجوجل. Okay? So we have Ad and Thamud and Fir'aun. Alright? Because I think I said the tribe of Iram. I think the city of Iram. Is it say anything in English? Says... Star Malaik, angel. Is it written in English?
City of.
Aram. I think it's the city. Do you know what verse I'm talking about? This is verse number 7. A city, yes. I think he went by, is it? He was in Amman, is it? Okay, did he see it? Say no. Okay. Any question? Any words that you could not say it?
Yeah, city.
Yes, okay. All right. Inshallah, we'll see you next week. Jazakumullah khairan. We're going to be making salah in about a few minutes, inshallah. And... سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد ان لا اله الا انت نستغفرك ونتوب اليك